Hi, this is Jenna Kent with Integrative Aesthetics. Today is Saturday, May 12th, 2018, and I'm here with my client Joanne. This is her third treatment in the acne submission for the Skin Games 2019 competition. We are both very impressed with the changes in her skin so far. At just week three, her skin is just healthier overall. The inflammation has really reduced. A lot of the redness has gone away. And that is very impressive to me because when she first came to see me, I'd mentioned in my last video that she was on antibiotics and she was also using some Retin-A from the dermatologist. Initially when she came in, her skin was just very red, very inflamed, and very sensitized. So I had to use a little bit of caution with what I did on her, obviously, during her first treatment, and also the products that I gave her to use at home. Because we needed to balance both, you know, having an effective regimen and treatment with not over-inflaming her skin and ruining the barrier function further. So, I'm really impressed. I always tell my clients that skincare is very similar to fitness, where, you know, you have to kind of build your tolerance with things and your skin will, you know, just become healthier, but you have to train it. You can't just throw a bunch of, you know, really harsh actives on the skin and hope that it just kills the bacteria, because it's much more involved than that. So we're very happy with her skin, and I am just so excited to see what the outcome of this will be, because we're so happy already. See you next week.